white sandy beaches, turquoise blue water, luxurious resorts, plenty of adventure activities to take part in, an island like a paradise on earth, an ideal honeymoon destination. This is what we can call Mauritius, an island country in Indian Ocean. Since the islands here are formed due to volcanic eruption, you can see colorful coral reefs all around the country, making it an attractive point for scuba diving and snorkeling. Here is a tour guide to this beautiful island country from India, where we will cover most of the beautiful tourist places of Mauritius. The visa. Indian passport holders will get a free visa on arrival for Mauritius. All you have to do is to submit some documents at the airport immigration counter to get the visa on arrival. The visa is valid for 60 days. The documents required for visa on arrival are original passport with at least 6 months validity and minimum 3 blank pages, plus all old passports if any, 2 scanned recent colored photographs, confirmed return or onward flight tickets, accommodation proof, that is hotel reservation or invitation letter if visiting someone in Mauritius. How to reach? You can get direct flight to Mauritius from all major Indian cities. The tour plan. Day 1. On day 1 of your tour, visit the beautiful South Islands of Mauritius. The beautiful tourist locations that are covered in this day tour are True Oak Surfs. It is a sleeping volcanic crater located in Curepipe. The crater is 300 meters in diameter and is 85 meters deep. At the center of the crater, there is a lake. From the top viewpoint, you can enjoy the lush green surrounding of the place, and also a major part of Mauritius is visible from this point. Curepipe Botanical Garden. It is the second largest botanical garden in Mauritius. The botanical garden is spread across an area of 27 acres and is intersected by a river and a lake where Nandia palms grow. It will take around 2.5 hours to complete this botanical garden tour. Grand Basin. The place is also known as Ganga Talao. Located 600 meters above the sea level, it is a holy lake for the Hindu devotees. It is believed that the water inside this lake is connected to the holy river Ganges of India. Beside this beautiful lake, there is a temple dedicated to Lord Shiva. Black River Gorges National Park. This beautiful national park is located in the southwestern part of Mauritius. The place is home to a large variety of flora and fauna. The national park is a trekker's paradise. Many beautiful trekking trails starts from here. Seven Colored Art and Chamarel Falls. It is one of the major tourist attractions of Mauritius. It is the only place in the world where you can find a seven colored clay at one place. The colors of these dunes are red, brown, violet, green, blue, purple, and yellow. Also, you can find scenic waterfalls and lush vegetation all around the place. Day 2. On day 2, visit one of the most beautiful places in Mauritius, Isle of Surfs. It is a picturesque island near the east coast of Mauritius. The island is famous for its white sand beaches, beautiful lagoon, and eye-catching views of the surroundings. Here you can also enjoy a number of adventure sports activities like swimming, snorkeling, and scuba diving. Enjoy the day relaxing on the sun-kissed picture postcard beaches. Day 3. On third day of your tour, go for North Thailand to sightsee. The prime places to visit here are Port Louis. Port Louis is a capital city and the main port of Mauritius. The city is surrounded by a gorgeous mountain range called Port Louis Mocha Range. Mauritius National Botanical Garden. It is another beautiful botanical garden located in Port Louis, the capital city of Mauritius, and houses a large variety of flora and fauna. Gordon Waterfront. At this place, you will find various shops, casinos, restaurants, movie theaters, and other entertaining facilities. Port Louis Markets. Port Louis is well known for its vibrant markets. Enjoy some shopping here at the day end. Day 4. On 4th day, go for Catamaran Cruise. The cost of this cruise tour is around ₹7,000 per person. In this cruise tour, you will visit the untouched beaches of Gabriel Island, the marine life on the Flat Island, and the Grand Bay. Moreover, you can take part in swimming and snorkeling. Day 5. On day 5, head back to airport for departure. The budget. Almost all the famous Indian tour operators have their Mauritius tour packages. Generally, the packages include meals, flight, accommodation, local transfer and sightseeing cost. The entry fee to the tourist locations and cruise charges are not included here. A 6 days Mauritius tour package will cost approximately between 65,000 to 80,000 per person. If you love this tour plan, then please like and share the video. Also, let us know your opinion in the comment section below. Your opinion means a lot to us. Thanks for watching it.